Anyone home? I guess not. Front gate was locked up tight. I needed to find another way in. You want to keep me out, Neva? They're gonna have to do better than that. Not a whole lot of people knew about Neva. It used to be a government-owned vacation resort. Until one day it just stopped. And so an urban legend was born. The Neva Massacre. The details were always fuzzy. Crazed workers, ancient curses. You know, the usual. What's this? Something happened here. Story to tell? Well, I guess I was there to listen. The place felt old and soaked in misery. Figures, I guess. 1,000 years of history doesn't just happen. It's paid for. But even in the deepest darkness, light can linger. Lonely, fragile, waiting for someone to embrace it. As I absorbed the energy, I wondered who it was that left it behind. Soldier whispering the name of his beloved, Or maybe just glad to be done with this world. In any case, I figured I could use it. Energy's energy, right?
Whew. So, that worked. Good for you, Marianne.
These powers of mine, as much of a pain in the ass as they were, they did come in handy sometimes. So there I was, existing in two worlds, but never really living in either.
I've seen others like it, but never this intense. It was like a landfill of memories, emotions, and none of them good.
Definitely something. Trust me, you made the right call sending me. Yes. It's only a matter of time.
Even the objects here had auras. When I touched them, I could sense their stories. Words, images, feelings left behind.
Hello? Anybody in there?
Locked. Obviously. There's gotta be another way. Shit. The handle's missing. Maybe I could replace it with something. Huh?
I sense something. Now, what's a fine machine like you doing in a place like this? Doubling as a spare bedroom, apparently. Hope you don't mind if I, pop your trunk. Not much here. Although, this could come in handy. Ow! Shit! What the hell? So began the great dumpster heist of 1999. I'm starting to get tired of your shit, Neva. You better be worth it.
Mm-hmm.
So it's true. The Neva massacre. I need to find this Thomas guy and get the hell out of here.
Hello? Anyone? Thomas? You there? Hello? Thomas?
Easy, Marianne. It's just a good old-fashioned haunted hotel. Calm your ass down and answer the bell.
Pretty cheerful to me.
Well, it's what I remember. My friends used to call me by a different name. But I don't remember what it was.
Your friends?
Oh, yeah. I used to have a lot of friends here. But they're all gone.
Did something happen to them?
I don't really want to talk about it.
That's okay. So, do you live here? All by yourself?
You wouldn't believe how boring it gets sometimes.
I can imagine. This place must have been...
Oh, yes. So busy. People coming. Always someone to play with.
Must have been nice.
It was. Not anymore.
So, tell me, what happened?
I remember. People stopped coming. Only a few of them stayed. They became very sad. Very angry. They might hurt you.
Thanks. I can take care of myself. Hey, I was wondering, have you seen...
Marianne?
Yes?
Would you play with me? Just for a little while. It's been so long since I played with anyone.
Oh, okay. But I need your help first.
Yes. Anything, Marianne.
I'm looking for a man.
We can look there. Come on. Hurry,
Marianne. Wait. I can't go that way. Damn. I need to get up there somehow.
Hey. An elevator. Might as well see if it works. Sadness. I wished I knew her real name. Shit. Okay, Marianne, just take a deep breath and... let go. There. A fuse box. Need some energy to spark it up. Gotta move fast. An out-of-body experience. It's like taking a plunge into nothingness. Stay under for too long and it just pulls you in. Get your ghostly ass back and power up that elevator. She go. Huh. What is that? Okay. Not getting through here. Shit. I didn't even know I could do that. Thank you.
Yes, I know. I just... Yes. I understand. Just give me some time. A few days. You'll get what you want.
Ugh. That voice. I don't know why, but it gives me shivers. Looks like the only way. Great. This room, it feels cold. Memories of grief, loneliness. Oh, shit, this is falling apart. Looks like I'm in for another dive. Shit, there are thousands of them. I'm gonna need more energy to get through. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. Some objects soak up moments from the past. Just squeeze in the right spot and let it pour out.
Sunflower, weary of time, for my favorite nurse.
Oh, Mr. Tarkovsky, you shouldn't have.
Please, it's the least I can do for all the good work you do around here.
Huh. An actual happy memory. So there's more to this place than just doom and gloom. An old prescription. I know these drugs all too well.
disturbingly satisfying. This could be useful. The light of a memory strong enough to defy this place.
You another one, darling? Oh, look at this mess. Don't worry, I'll clean you up in no time. I'm here for you, my love.
This man, Tarkovsky, he ended up as her patient?
I know you're there. Wish I had the strength to cut you out. You don't deserve to exist. You're nothing!
There have been times when I thought about ending it all. But I was too afraid that a part of me would go on, trapped on the other side. Forever.
Yes.
Manager, huh?
Marianne!
Oh, Sadness. We gotta stop meeting like this.
I told you to follow me!
Take it easy, Sad. This place is huge. It's easy to get lost.
Just stick with me.
Okay. I'll stick like a tick.
You're funny.
This Thomas Rekovich. All right. Listen, hun. You said you remembered someone named Thomas. Was it Thomas Rekovich? Was he the manager here?
I guess.
You think he stuck around?
I'm not sure. There was an old man here, very recently, I think. Oh.
And you think it was Thomas?
Oh, I don't know. Old men all look the same, all wrinkly and old. Blah.
Hey, that's not very nice. Well, if he's still around, I've got an infestation to report.
Marianne! I feel... Oh, I don't think we should be here.
It's okay, Sadness. Look, there's no one... here. Sadness? Old invoices? Outdated documents? Wonder why someone put them out here. It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing. I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye. Locked. Grand opening, I assume. Hey, is that the first secretary? Figures. There's gotta be a way to power it up. What the hell happened here? It still works.
Someone's been using it. Too small to fit a door. Someone jotted this down recently. Burn marks? Broken glass and... is that salt? My senses jolted as I touched the phone. I could tell it had been used recently. To call me. There we go. That's as far as it goes. There. An imprint. As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare, but I'd seen it before. Someone tried real hard to keep this place a secret. Wonder what's in here on the other side. Signature. A spirit well. I could absorb some of that energy.
Check the wiring. I'd hate to get stuck in there.
Let's see if it worked. Okay. Let's get the rest of me in there. Never get used to this. Nope. Doesn't work. Ugh. I hate to think what kind of photos need this much secrecy. Okay. I know how this works. I need three liquids to develop the photo.
Looks like there's a train missing. Suppressing, huh? I could sense something stirring behind that symbol. Like a gust of wind moving a curtain. Hope he's not using it as a textbook. That's one. Two more to go. This should come in handy. All of them. Too soon. It needs to stay in longer. Who's there? Hello? Are you all right? Thank you.
Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures.